He's been called the funniest kid in India, India's only true comic, and a comedian to watch out for. You guessed it right. Fuchsia is in conversation with the one and only Veer Das, who's bringing History of India to Singapore on the 14th of January. Veer, it is so exciting to be talking to you at this point in time. We believe love makes the world go round. Or is it laughter?
I think they're both synonymous as far as I'm concerned. You know what I mean? When you're performing for 5,000 people or 8,000 people and they're sending laughter your way, that itself is a manifestation of love. There's a love there from the artist because he loves what he does and he's on stage. They've loved you enough to spend what I think I'm very overpriced. So they spend a lot of money on your tickets, and that's a manifestation of love as well. And they laugh at your jokes. You know, so it's, I mean, I always tell people the greatest privilege I have is that the soundtrack of my life is people's laughter. And that's positive energy and good vibes, you know?